that you endure is for your good. What are we about, Brady? You all are literally changing the game. Not treating you the way that they treat you. What if God only talked to you when he felt like it? What if he only blessed you when it was convenient for him? What if he only loved you when he wasn't around everybody else?